Carpenter Dominic Mason died in 1989, but tomorrow he'll renovate the playroom at a local homeless shelter. Thanks to a bequest in his will, more children will have a chance to build their dreams. Make a difference in our community. Contact Leave a Legacy of Central New York to leave a gift for your special charity or organization in your will or estate plan.